Every no. time.
Bro.
Yep, knew it. I knew it.
Here, try using that one. Because that's the display, the username that YouTube gave me, and I don't know why. Oh yeah, there is Benson. Oh my god.
Yep. Facing the wall.
I think he got in timeout. This is so sad. What phone? Oh my god, what happened to his phone?
What's wrong with his phone? There's nothing wrong with his phone.
I don't think there's something wrong with his phone.
We can't do anything with his phone either way.
I love how Chess is doing Tubbo dance. Tubbo dance is my favorite emote, I decided.
Yeah, they used to do
it's
like
even in beat. Remote. Yeah, it's even in beat as well. Oh, I think this is where we're gonna go mute.
Yep.
Bye chat.
Bye chat.
Probably. Bye bye chatters.
How was yesterday? Good. Mm-hmm. The boys did their last show. Uh-huh. I spoke to Fred about it and he was checking if we would be done. He was like, wow, it'd be so cool if like you finished when they finished their last show. But alas, we're still going. We're still going. I can't believe we've made it another day. I can. Every time I think it's going to end, it just doesn't. Can't hear you? Okay. Sorry, guys. Fish museum today? I don't think so. The weather's not that nice. These are from Bershka. My trousers. Thanks, Sam. Thanks. You're a sweetie. This is just like basic fit, though. Like, I've defo worn this before. We should go to a train museum. I don't know if there is one that's like close. This is from Urban. I had a great day yesterday, did you? Yeah, that's good. That's good. I had a good day yesterday, and then I woke up this morning and I was like, everything sucks. Everything is horrible and evil. Because I was like, oh, I need to finish my YouTube video, which I have finished. But because I don't have Wi-Fi, I have to take it to the office. And I've put copyright music in it, and I'm scared it's going to be like, get fucked. It's not warm. Like, I think if you're walking, like, you're fine, but I'm wearing, like, a little coat. Like, I would definitely wear a jacket. But it's not like super cold. It's warm as fuck in here though, as per usual. So I don't know why I sound surprised. Why was there a hype train? Wait, are we still in the hype train? Why is there a hype train right now? Sorry, I don't know your name, person on screen. I'm Danny. Here every day.
Wait, you're Dan? Then who am I? Wait, what the hell? I thought I was Dan.
Poikiso.
Oh.
Poikiso.
No, you didn't hear about the recall.
The recall?
There was a recall on Poikiso.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
You don't want to know. could you hand me my belt?
Oh, it's your belt.
That is my belt. I don't know how I ended up there. To be honest, but that is my belt.
Oh, my eye's doing that thing where it just won't stop watering again. I had my little cry this morning, thanks to the person complimenting my name. I had a little cry this morning, but then I got over it and I got on with my life. And I think I'm doing pretty good. I think I've done all right this morning.
Wait, me_500 has all my favorite pants.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh. Oh no.
Do you have unfavorite pants?
Yeah, but...
You could just go shopping today. Like, just put on lame ones and then go buy a nice pair.
This is the worst day.
Fairs. I think those are Koi's headphones. I think there's a Koi's headphones underneath my chair. Still no Wi-Fi at my house. Makes me so happy. I love not having any Wi-Fi. That's my favorite thing. Oh, I haven't played my merging game. I love my merging game. I've been too busy today. I had to buy more data yesterday. That's a crime. That's a freaking crime. Sorry. I have a couple jobs I need to do today at the office because I have no Wi-Fi at home. I have to do at the office. So I was like, oh, hello, friend. Will you help me with them? Because Astroneer with Becky am on? Tell Tubbo. Is it Astroneer today? Every day is Astroneer Day. Not necessarily, just it might wake him up, lol. I don't know if he's doing it today. I feel like yesterday you were saying you are doing it today, but I can't really remember. No? You are? Yeah, okay. Super exciting. Friday's child is loving and giving. Are you loving and giving today? Meh. We don't know. Becky said yes for today. Oh my god, that's so fun. That's so fun. That's something nice to look forward to then. Good luck on your college test thing. I don't know how to say that word, so I'm not going to try and butcher it. Oh my god, I wish my eye would stop watering. It's actually evil, and it's like it's the one day I like put any kind of eyeshadow on at all, and it's all just coming off. What is that about? Is that the clip of him falling over? Don't do that to him. Allergies and kills me too. It's not even that. It's just like. I don't know. Too much liquid in my eye. I don't get it. That's so real, Danny. What is? My eye watering? Yeah. I'm just emotional, guys. I'm just emotional. Danny, I love your Get Ready With Me TikToks. I need to get back into them. I've just been, like, so, so busy. I've just, like, you know. Thanks for the confidence today, guys. I needed it. Although I never know how to respond to the why are you so pretty. I'm always like, I don't know. Genetics? I don't think I'm, like, that pretty, though. But you'd know that if you've watched any sort of YouTube video I've ever made, because I'm constantly just like, eh. What's my TikTok username? Oh my god, that is so me. I love that, Sam. That's so cute. I love that. Love your style, Danny. I basically just stole it from my friend Lulu. I aspire to be Lulu. Anyway, my TikTok username is danny.yaps, because I be yapping. Are your nails painted? Izzy, our friend Izzy did my nails, and most of them have come off now. I literally have two still standing nails, so I think that they're gonna do them tomorrow for me, because I want a new set. I felt so like me with the nails on, so I need the nails. I need them again. I don't care how I look, because I like my style and that's all that matters. Good for you. I think like I put way too much time into my appearance, and I don't even put that much time into it. I just feel like I wish I was just like happy and fun and didn't care, because also like confidence is like the like more attractive than just like being like attractive. I don't know, do you get what I mean? I was talking to my friend about this the other day. Your rings are so cool. Thank you. I want to get more rings so I have like more options and I can like switch them out every day instead of wearing the same ones every day. Your voice is pretty nice to listen to. Really? I keep thinking that my voice is like really annoying, but like I've always kind of thought that. I got more used to it, and now it's like I feel like there's too much, like, I don't know what to call it. Like there's like a shrill, shrieky part of my voice that like keeps coming out whenever I try and like record something or like talk. Obviously if I'm just like chatting with my friend, it doesn't really happen, but it does. Like it literally does happen. I'll be talking to someone and I'll have to be like, oh my god, who was that? I don't hear it. Maybe I've warmed up my voice enough, because I was actually doing a couple recording things this morning for my video today, because I was like, no, my video's awful. My video's awful and I need to fix it. Anyone got any tips on where to get rings? Charity shops, or like, you know, like the hippie shops. I don't really know else, like how else to brand that. The hippie shops. That's where I've gotten like my favorite rings. Also just like raid your parents' jewelry. Like that's what I've done. Please, I think everyone thinks their voice is odd. Yeah, well my voice has like changed. Your voice is kind of a radio voice. I like it. Guys, maybe I should apply to be a radio presenter. Do you think I'd eat that up? I feel like I could do it. Maybe I should just make my own radio. That's just a podcast. Maybe I'll make the Yap Cast like actually a thing that I do, but I don't know. I don't know if I have the time. Because I'm like, yeah, I have the time. Yeah, I have the time. Like realistically, I do have the time. I have the time for everything. Possibly ASMR. Yo, ASMR kind of eats, and I will stand by that. Anyway, you sound a bit like the house music girl. No, oh my god, no. Well, I didn't want to say podcast, but pretty much, yeah. Use the Yap Cast as experience. Yeah, guys, hey, this is me. Applying to be a radio presenter. Anyone want me? Thank you for supporting the ASMR community. I will support the ASMR community as long as I'm alive. As long as I'm alive. It's always awkward to talk about though, because people used to kind of presume it was like a weird thing. I think it's more normalized now. Like, I think it's more normal, but maybe it's just because like I've like known about it for longer. I like your hair very much. Thanks. I was looking at a video. I was editing a video this morning where my hair just looks like dreadful, like the whole video, but that's whatever. If you started a podcast, I was 100% listen. Okay, I'm glad I've got one listener. You should put podcaster and personal assistant on your resume. I'm going to put personal assistant on my resume, obviously. I'm actually redoing my CV today. That's my job that I have to do. Because my mum sent me a job and went, hello. And I was like, ooh. That was the shrill bit. There was a shrill bit in there. Anyway. I just can't stand whispering in general. There is ASMR that isn't just whispering. BT dubs. What's your go-to editing program? I use Premiere Pro. I had the pirated one, and Toby came around and looked on my computer and then took the piss out of me. So now I don't have the pirated one.
Because Premiere 2016 is so shit.
See? What about eating some more? In the bed, maybe. Is it in there with you? I'm not seeing it.
You mentioned your pirated premiere and I had to wake up. I was like,
uh-huh. Oh. You and I have to wake up for pirated premiere.
Not this again.
They don't care about me now. They just want to say morning. Why would you do that?
I dropped it by accident on the way home again.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What time did Danny arrive? I don't know, like 10, 20 minutes ago? I wasn't looking at the clock. I should have been looking at the clock. What time is it now?
It's 2:20.
Danny Coy's headphones are dangerously close to the chair. I'm not going to move the chair. And if I do, I'm not going to be like sitting on it. So I'm not going to like break it. Okay, look, I'll put them in there. It's dusty in there. But if it'll make you happy, then it could just be the screen protector. I don't think he has a screen protector. Do ya? Nope. I need to put my phone back in grayscale because I keep wanting to go on it now that it's in color. Because I got like excited that it was in color. I'm putting it back in grayscale. This is insane. Like yesterday I went to the pub with like three people and I was getting a drink when I first got in there, and then one of them was just like laughing at me because my Monzo card was in black and white. Like I had like a gray Monzo card, which has happened to me twice this week now. But it was Lulu and Molly were saying it when we went to get brunch, and they were like, oh my god, she's in the 20s, I swear she can pay, she's in the 1920s though. I don't know. Because my Monzo card was in black and white. Like, look at how funny this shit is. Oh. Bro. Hello. Like that. Me, about to pay. Yeah, Chaos, he took the screen protector off because he didn't need it. You are the type of person that needs a screen protector. I
didn't take the screen protector off. It's
touch wood.
On.
I touch wood.
The screen broke through the screen protector.
Yeah, I don't like screen protectors personally, so I don't use them. Knock on wood, I don't think I need one. But, like, there's a couple scratches on my phone. But it's really not that bad. I want to get a new phone at some point. But right now, my phone still works. I just need a phone with more storage. That's my ultimate problem. Need a phone with more storage, and I'd like to have a bigger phone than the one I have because I have a mini, and it just feels really small. And everyone takes a piss out of me for having a mini. Fuck off, guys. My partner had a screen protector and their phone broke, and their screen protector was perfectly fine, but the phone was broken. That's hilarious. How the heck is he this clumsy? Some people just are. Why would they push you into a bush? That's so mean. I say that like I haven't been pushed into a bush before. I was riding my bike and this guy I was friends with just like would push me into bushes all the time. He wasn't super nice to me, but whatevs. Whatevs. It's all water under the bridge now. Bro, you must have like a crazy phone. That's not friendly. Exactly. That's what I mean. But it's water under the bridge now. Nothing I can do about it. You're still friends with him? No. But not, I don't know. It's very complicated. It's very complicated. We're not friends anymore though. Oh my god, I would absolutely go mental if I was eating and dropped my phone in my food. I'm pretty sure I've done that before, but like if it was like noodle soup, I don't think I could cope. Sorry, I don't know why I sighed like that. I just like needed to catch my breath. Can we see Benson, please? Well, he's over there, so look at him. You know what I mean? Like, he's there. Is that my tummy rumbling? Soz chat. Soz chat. Thoughts on mint chocolate ice cream? I love mint choc chip. I love mint choc chip. I used to hate it. I used to hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. And then, like, my best friend from home reintroduced me to it. And I was like, wow. This is amazing. This is amazing. Oh, sorry. My nose piercing's itchy. Why is it itchy? Sorry. Bill? Where's Bill? Is he here? Is he here? I'm waiting till I see something where he actually says something, but other than that, everyone's just talking about Bill. Yep, he's in chat. Yeah, but is he like typing in chat or is he just like fucking sitting there? Or is he out there? Is he just lurking? Or does he want to talk to us? Oh my god.
He said hello.
That chat is in my chat sometimes.
I'm outside.
Chicken nuggies.
Let me in. Bill's like, could you let Bill in?
Where?
He's outside.
Outside here?
Yeah.
What?
You just said.
Are you taking the piss?
No.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, everyone's taking the piss. I got excited then. Don't get my hopes up. Don't get my hopes up. Although my hopes would be up and then I'd be like, Bill, where the fuck are you staying? Because I told him he can stay at mine, but he can't stay at mine yet. Danny. I'm cold. Please. Bill, I'm not letting you in because I don't think you're outside.
Alright, I'm gonna check Find My.
You have him on Find My? He doesn't have anyone on Find My. He doesn't give anyone Find My. I don't think he would give you Find My and not give me Find My.
Bill, can I have you on Find My?
Bill, if you're going to give someone Find My, give me your Find My. If there's one person. No, we don't. He doesn't give it to anyone. Do you have Bill on Find My?
No.
You have Bill on Find My? You're not in the... I don't have Find My. Fuck off, you do. Bill, give no one your Find My. Usually we just track him with an AirTag when he's here.
Oh.
Because we give him Fred's keys. Last time I saw him, and then we just track him with Fred's AirTag. So that he can go off on adventures, but like if we don't hear from him for a while, we can check where he is and be like, oh, okay, he's just like at Toby's house, he's fine.
No, that is true. I have to stay hidden. I love the AirTag. It's so funny. I get a notification like... An AirTag has been following you for 20 minutes, and I'm like, thanks, Bill.
I never get that about the AirTag, though.
It's because it's your AirTag.
It's not my AirTag, it's Fred's AirTag, and it's not connected to my phone.
Maybe your phone's just old and shit.
My phone's not old.
I don't know.
It's a 12.
That's so young.
Yeah, it's a youthful phone. Oh, fuck off.
What?
It's 12. Leave the keys somewhere. No, he knows if he leaves the keys somewhere, we're going to be pissed off. I think it's to stop tracking. Yeah, no, I know. I just, like, I... So clearly, my phone wants me to be tracked. Do you know what I mean? It's like a safety setting. I don't have a phone anymore. I lost it. You sure about that? I have an iPod now. Is that what you're texting me on then? Your iPad? Although, to be fair, usually I think you use your MacBook when you talk to people. How the fuck do you lose a whole ass phone? I don't know, but he's done it like 3 times. Mate, I'm actually starting to get really pissed off by Discord notifications. Like, they're all talking about things I want to see. I muted a server today. And I felt a bit mean muting it, because it's like my friend's server. Yeah, I know. I've got a bunch of them muted, but I didn't have that one muted. And they were just like chatting shit. And I was like, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to sort out my fucking hotspot so I can go on Canva and try and make something look nice. And then my hotspot wasn't fucking working. So I just muted the server, gave up on the hotspot, and just did it on Premiere Pro instead. So it looks a bit shitter, but whatevs. Danny so real. What, being fed up by everything? Yeah. As if I just said everything instead of everything. Who is that? I know, but like, they were talking in every single channel. And I was like, I have it muted too, Danny, if that's the one I think. It is, Ned. It is the one it is the one you think. They were just chatting shit this morning, and I was like, can you just shut the fuck up? Can you just shut the actual fuck up? Qui Piso is the one that was making my phone make noise, by the way. I want you all to know that.
But it was good news.
What, are you going?
Yeah.
I'm not. There's not enough space.
What?
I don't really want to go that bad, though.
Oh.
Because also I'm like, oh, I don't know how much karaoke costs. I only ever go when it's free.
Oh, that's
bad. Like, he paid for it last time. The time before that, Tom paid for it because it was for his birthday.
Bang. Karaoke's only fun if it's
free. No, exactly. That's what I mean. Like, I'll just fucking go to open mic instead. I went to an open mic yesterday and some guy who was doing the open mic came over and started talking to us and we were like, what the fuck? And he was from Detroit and Izzy was there and Izzy started talking to him and I was like, why are you doing that, girl? Like, stop. Stop. Obviously, he's gonna fucking try and talk to you now. Yeah. And then he held Scott's hand for like an abnormal amount of time. It was really weird. And then, I hope to develop an accent like yours. Oh my god, that's so cute. Apparently, I have quite a distinctive accent. So much so that I went to the club and somebody, like, outside of the toilet stopped me and went, oh my god, are you from insert exactly where I'm fucking from? And I was like, what the hell? Yes. No.
Are you from Sex Education on Netflix?
My ex-boyfriend is in Sex Education.
Yeah, you have that Sex Education episode.
Do I?
Yeah.
I actually know quite a few people that were in it, like extras in it. Oh, wow. Thanks. But literally stopped me in the club and went, are you from exactly where I live? And I was like, what the fuck? Yeah. Because I was like, what do I say? What if they're a freak? And then they just went, oh my god, I have a friend from there, and you sound exactly like her. And I was like, okay, that's absurd. That was crazy. That was crazy. I don't know if my accent just came out a bit more because I was, like, drinking. Because I was at the club. But I wasn't, like, screaming or nothing. I was just, like, in the toilet having a little combo with whoever I went into the toilet with. Mm. Can't remember. Because I was like, what if she's a freak? What if she's an op right here, right now, and she's found out where I'm from, and she's like...
Everyone's looking at you.
No, I had that. I had that when I went clubbing the other day. I was like, someone, there was this girl looking at me, and I couldn't tell if she was looking at me being like, oh yeah, like she's pretty, or if she was just looking at me thinking, why does she keep looking at me? Because she was just like in my eye line.
Right.
So I was also like, maybe I'm just in her eye line. And then her and her friends like moved around, and I was like, okay, do you think I'm a fucking freak, or are you an op? Like, I don't get it.
Probably both.
Do you think I'm a freak?
No, no offense, and I'm so grateful for him. I'm just asking so I could schedule. Do you know when the _500 will be back with laundry?
I can ask.
That'd be great.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh. Okay, I've asked. Tubbo, are you okay? Are you okay? I do find it interesting how you can tell where a person's from based on their accent, like New Yorkers and Australians. Yeah. It is interesting.
What's coitosis?
When they make multiple coys. Like, koi turns into more than one koi. This? Yeah.
When did we get this emote? There's an emote? Koitosis.
Oh my god, wait!
Oh my gosh, it's following me from the Samsung.
You know what it needs to be? You in your TikTok.
Are you seeing this building?
You in your famous TikTok. He said probably Monday if I can get it cleaned by then.
He just can't stop smiling.
Danny, not the TikTok. The TikTok is so good.
That's really terrifying. I kind of love it. Yeah, of course.
Of course you love it.
That's so funny.
You getting up? You getting up? Deck the halls. Why are you wearing Christmas shit? It's not Christmas. It's not Christmas. Yeah, guys, this is a radio voice now. Danny, can you really tell if people are Australian based on their accent?
Yeah.
Sometimes I might get it wrong. Maybe I think they were New Zealand as Kiwis. I had a friend who was a Kiwi. Becky Mon's in chat. I had a friend who was a Kiwi.
Mon! Yes!
No one cares about my Kiwi friend. Sorry, Hannah. Sucks to be you.
And when I'm Becky Mon, then I feel it.
I've not heard
and
that.
Then if I'm broccoli, I'd be Brocky Mon.
Hello, so person that was creeping back. And staring into the camera.
Back, I did so much cleaning.
What, an astronaut?
I cleaned up all of our shit. I'm inside your head, Becky Mon. Oh my god, where did koi come from? Koi's everywhere, watch this. Koi toast. hold on.
Get up.
They'll do it. Okay.
Not too much, I hope. Not too much cleaning.
No, I didn't make any progress. I just picked up all the shit off the floor and put it in storage. And if I'm broccoli, I'd be Brocky Mon.
That's
I'm
horrific.
Becca, you're Mon, then I feel it.
Danny, can you scream? Yes, I can. Will I? No. I was like, I'm gonna rip all my hair out.
Question.
Can you?
Do you have what it takes?
If you can't.
Are you capable of screaming?
Danny, do Australians really have a different accent from Americans and British people? Yes. No. Yes, they do.
What? No, they don't. Don't believe
100%.
Don't believe her.
Oh my god. I was given the like the photo booth pictures from Revenge by an Australian guy.
Cool.
And he definitely has an accent.
Hey, that's my iPhone.
Hey.
Keep your eyes on your own iPhone.
Hey, I can't be.
Hey, I can be Becky Mon.
Hey, if you want to be Becky Mon, get out of bed. Get out of bed. If you are Becky Mon, get out of bed.
Mods, can you make a reverse version of the emote where you combine them?
It would just end up looking the same, would it not? Because it would just be like the same thing. You just have to like look at it at a different time.
Oh my god, why do I have 21 Discord messages?
I'm not a real mod. Yeah, you need to get out of bed. Yeah, I've already walked my dog.
What's wrong with having a bit of a slow start?
You're Betty Mon.
A bit of a slow start.
Hey.
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 Hi. I thought you'd find this funny as hell.
Thanks for the gifted chance. Off it. Oh, it's not
Opit. Wait, only Pixel. Opit's not called Opit anymore, but. Silver's acting like CL _ right hand. Help him back from hitting face at level 10.
Friends went to breakfast.
I have been off of Twitter for like over a month now, and that just actually sounded like word vomit coming out of your mouth. Like, that was not real. That was brain rot. Like, I know I will walk around the office and go, "What the Sigma?" But that's more Scott than me, anyway.
Beta? I'm not beta. How'd you do it?
Skibbity toilet. Is it daytime for you guys? Yeah, he just won't get out of fucking bed. The daytime is leaving us. It's losing us. Also, I need to go to the office and use the Wi-Fi, please and thanks.
I need to get breakfast and coffee.
I need to go to the office and use the Wi-Fi, please and thanks.
I need to get breakfast, coffee, work, fucking work. Did we pick that up, Mike?
Please, Danny, this is so scarring. What? What the Sigma? I put it in the... Did they like the Kahoot yesterday?
Yeah, what the fuck
was it? It was a brain rot Kahoot. My trousers. I think it was pretty good. What the Sigma?
What? Are they? Wait, do they have a hole in the... These are mine. These are your trousers. So, Lee_500...
Did do some of your laundry.
No. Now, they're in here somewhere.
They might not be. They might not be if you put them in a wash like recent.
Shit. 3 minutes on the clock.
3 minutes? Well, we need to go to the office.
Okay.
I need to get up.
Okay.
I need to go to the office.
Guys, 2 minutes! 2 minutes!
2:40. Ugh. If I have to redo my music because YouTube has like an aneurysm, I'm actually gonna go ballistic. I might rip all my hair out and quit.
Wait, stop a sec. It might be it.
Bye.
2 minutes 30 seconds.
You think it's over?
Wait.
Well, they said if it's 2 minutes, they wake you up.
The time it's most likely to end is in the morning.
Yeah. Well, it's not the fucking morning, is it? It's fucking 3 p.m.
Oh my god! Shut up.
Sorry, I'm ruining your monumentous moment.
I know, I can't have another person complaining about how late I wake up. I just can't do it anymore. Oh, sub 2 minutes.
Thanks for the bits.
50. Oh, never mind, above 2 minutes.
Low sevens, chat. I was here, guys, I don't think it's the end. I have faith. Maybe I shouldn't have faith. Maybe today is the day of freedom.
Maybe
freedom! Wait, what day is it? 57?
No, shut up, Danny, no!
I could win! I could win. I could win. Guys, if you want to change my life, let me win. Change my life in every way. Yeah. If you wanna make life-changing changes in my life.
Life-changing
changes
in my life. Wow.
Then end today. Oh my god, I actually think maybe we would end. Do you want the mic?
Chatters, no 07s till it hits zero. Oh, we're so back. We are so back. All right.
20 gifted, 5 gifted.
Thank you for the 20 gifted, Bennett. Thank you so much, World Iris. Organ with the 5.
Oh my gosh, you guys were so dramatic back then.
I was just really hoping I would win the bet. Oh, thanks. Another 10.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, and another something.
Did you see that? I saw
another 5.
Of regard for others.
Why do I buffer? Why do I fucking buffer?
What do you mean the rich people are waking up? They're not yours.
They are.
Oh.
These are mine.
Oh, okay. Well.
Do I really want to wear. Maybe.
They are. They're the Hollister ones. They're Chavis.
They're Chaz's?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somehow, Chaz left them here.
Yeah, it was after we went to Revenge and someone spilled a drink on his trousers.
Oh, so what, you lent him
to? Yeah, and now these are just mine.
You guys traded trousers.
No, I got mine back. No, Traz 30 gave me trousers. Thank you so much. Neocats, the 5 gifted. Oh, is it rude to wear his trousers yet again when he's been asking for them back every time I've seen him?
Well, next time you see him, be wearing them and then be like, are you sure you want them?
Are you sure you want them?
Okay.
Get out of bed.
Ah, mate. Ah, it's a tall order.
We're gonna fall out.
Oh, don't even go there right now. The falling out will be quick and over fast and finished.
Really?
No, I probably
not. I'm like this Tubbathon. Hey!
You just dropped a koi piso zinger.
I couldn't get pound coins, and I wasn't reaching for it.
Yeah, I dropped a pound coin.
Well, you could have taken cash out.
What?
I dropped a pound coin. Oh, the rich people are waking up. Is that my
coins.
Shirt?
Somebody can make me a pound.
Just go.
I'm fucking kidding.
Just go. Get out of here. Don't ever show your face again. Whoa, is that blue Joopy Judge?
That's my Sabbath team next. Okay.
Could you sing? You were staring at me as well.
And when I'm Becky, your mom, then I feel it. If I was a vegetable, I'd be Brocky Mon.
What are you getting out from that?
Well, I'm seeing like which of my clothes might have accidentally, mistakenly got put in these, but I think that the only one was the jeans. Oh, so I can't even wear my cunty shirt to karaoke.
You could buy a new cunty shirt.
Well, I could just wear those jeans with it. But then it's like, what am I giving? Like school picture?
Jean wearer?
Who wears jeans these days? No, actually, the jeans that I wanted to wear were like the bigger ones because the shirt's a little small. So it's like, small shirt, big pants.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah. I wanted small shirt, big pant.
I also think I'm gonna have to stream a bit earlier tonight because a spot opened up for karaoke. I didn't realize it was gonna be right at the time of my stream, but I was like, I didn't realize that a spot was actually gonna open up, but I was being like, if a spot opens up, you guys. And I was pouting about not being invited to karaoke because I was like, you guys aren't gonna invite like the gay theater kid to karaoke. Mm-hmm. Like that has undertones.
Yeah. I didn't get an invite either.
So
I like got like a half invite.
No one likes us. The two bitches are left. You know the dance moms. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, I'll just do something way more interesting.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what my way more interesting thing will be.
You can work on it.
Cartwheel?
I've thought about it. I was thinking about it last night where I was like, we've really formed a special bond from this Tubbathon. Like, what, we're us? Bonding over a thing that, yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a, like, I don't want to say co-parenting, but I don't know, like, how else to, okay.
It is. Doing this has made me realize, like, I'm not ready to have a baby. Like, I, like, imagine that, but, like, 10 times worse. Like, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for a baby.
Like, we're getting,
because, you know, we've just been getting along. Sometimes you just get that thing where you go, oh, a baby, though.
Yeah.
What if?
Oh.
No.
I'm being asked if I want to go to a cafe right now.
Right now?
Like, I would have to be like, I can't make the noise with my mouth that I want, that's in my head. Like, what's the cartoon running noise?
I don't know. It's like, but like with the,
he would never drop his iPhone.
Every time he dances, I'm reminded of like other things he's done, and I'm like, how is this like this and this?
Yeah. Are these two Gen Alpha? Don't ever say that shit about me again. Okay, Skibbity Riz Toilet. Get out of here.
Gen Alpha with not no groovers in the heart. They probably would have, would they?
They could.
Gen Alpha was born after 2012, right?
Okay.
No.
No.
It's like 2010.
I'll see you guys at the office.
We're all going that way.
But I'm going to food.
Okay.
Because there's some people at food and I wanted food. Is that awful?
No.
No.
I'm just an anime.
Well.
Sorry. Bye, Koichi, so. New anime. Watch out. Actually, I'm not gonna let the song finish because I'm gonna save it for the set. Wait! Oh.
Oh, but wait, you have my keys. Oh, okay. See you later.
Hello.
The reason the camera keeps disconnecting is
because. So
yeah, I know, but.
Where is my goofy ass moving?
Right. What table?
The USB-C one.
Oh, it's not here, it's that office. It is that, I saw it. Oh, I also like this one.
Yes, I
like
this one.
Oh.
Be ready. Turn that light off, please.
Got your phone, you got your keys.
Future. But you're insanity. I think these are my shoes. Yeah, they're fucked up. I don't know. I think I have the same shoe size as Koi Piso. And also, the only pair of shoes I own, he also owns a pair of. So I'm like...
You have more than one pair of shoes.
No.
Yes, you do.
Not right now.
Why not right now? What happened to them?
Broke.
Why'd they break?
Clubbing.
How does that...
I tried on the side, them in the bottom.
You gonna lock it?
Yes, I am gonna lock it. Thanks, Danny. Oh, yeah.
Can't wait to use the office Wi-Fi! Please. Dear YouTube gods, please don't have an issue with me and my copyrighted music. Please. Just.
I don't take it too fast.
No, I know, but it's like I don't care if it's copyrighted, I just care if they go like, you can't post the video, yeah. Which I've had and I've had it be like blocked in Russia before, and I usually just post the video anyway when it's blocked in Russia, because it's like, it's only blocked in Russia, and I don't think I have this like huge Russian audience, TBH. I don't think I do. Like, maybe there's a couple. Really wouldn't be that many, though.
That's fair enough.
So. And if I've put all that time and effort, it's usually like a song I've specifically picked as well. It is kind of annoying, isn't it?
Screen protector's a jack shit, dude.
I know, that's why I don't have a screen protector. But I also don't really drop my phone very often. Touch wood. I'll fucking drop it now, but. Oh my god, what do you want?
I don't know. But I woke up this morning, I'm like, damn.
You want Costa?
Huh?
You want Costa? Yeah, I'm hungry.
We'll go to Ed's.
You can go to Ed's with this. Do you reckon they'll let us in? It's in Churchill.
Oh, wait. No, wait. We only have one.
Well, I think. I actually think.
Yeah.
I was gonna set it up, but I was like, nah, let's just leave. There's batteries in here.
Do they have charges? Last time I checked, they're both dead.
I charged them fucking yesterday.
Oh.
So they should do.
Oh, we could go out.
It's in Churchill though, so I don't know how it would work.
What do we say?
I need to double check the batteries are actually in the back.
Why is all the chat on fire? Chat.
Oh, I forgot to show you.
Chat.
Soz chat.
Get the blazes, guys, from the Never Fortress. What? There's a ghast. What?
Where?
We found the fort. What is... Huh?
What the fuck is this crap?
Did it break?
I don't know. Well, I need to check the batteries are in the bag. And I also would like to at least, like, just put my video onto YouTube.
Yeah, okay, let's go off.
So if we can do that first.
Yeah, then we can probably just order it.
I don't mind.
Definitely stop for coffee, though.
Doesn't give me that much time to turn around if I upload it and it goes nah. I also need to make a thumbnail. I hate making thumbnails.
Do I go get a pair of new shoes? I literally could go right there. Oh, I just don't feel like I deserve a pair of new shoes. You know?
I thought you decided you were just going to do it after.
Yeah, but it's getting really annoying now because you know the backs of the shoes where your heel is?
Yeah.
That bit's like eroded into like through the fabric into the sponge shit.
You could try like the heel protector things.
Oh. What the fuck?
That's absurd.
They got moves.
Where are you getting coffee from?
Oh, let's go.
Careful of the door.
It's a push, even though it has a handle.
Yes. Is a push even though it has a handle.
Push door with a handle. Well, that's bizarre.
It's not that bizarre.
A little bit bizarre.
Who knows? Maybe Cooper they were doing that at me.
A group of girls was right past, stared at me and then sprinted off and went, that's odd.
Maybe they...
Yeah. Oh, and also, I got fruit shoot. Hell yeah.
Hello.
You made my credit card black and white.
I did.
Danny, the ops are outside.
Are they waiting?
No, they're not. The ops.
They are waiting.
They are. They're so waiting. Can I have my coffee before you look at me, scream my name, and run away, please?
But who knows? Maybe they'll ask for a picture.
Now they're running away. Oh, I waved back, but they turned around. I waved back.
Yes, please. Krispy Kreme will always be giving me a mammoth receipt.
I'm sorry?
Get a mammoth receipt from here. It's like 3 fucking pages.
That's exactly why I go here, just so you can get your mammoth receipt.
Well, really, you're just fucking over your dad. Nah. He's already got a mammoth amount of receipts.
Scan the number at the bottom, then he's set. Social interaction on. That was bizarre.
It happens. I see it happen all the time.
I know. It never doesn't get bizarre. Is that him?
Yeah, I think so. Just chug it.
What's thirsty?
He'd be chugging his fruit shoot.
Thanks so much. And now remember not to swing this one into the...
No, I came into Krispy Kreme again yesterday. It's the same fucking thing.
That's funny. You just love.
And then I was like, oh my god, so glad I didn't break the door then, because like, you're not gonna pay for it if you weren't there.
No, that's valid.
Oh my god, these birds need to get a fucking grip.
They're evil. I think a good seagull is a dead seagull. No, not really. Well, I prefer it if they work around, but I don't wish for it.
Freddy's like, if a seagull comes near me, I'm going to punch it.
Yeah, that's valid.
I think it's illegal.
I don't care. They're evil.
Apparently they're like endangered. I don't know how they can be endangered, but
seagulls
they're fucking everywhere.
Fucking endangered.
Someone told me that.
If a seagull's endangered, a pigeon's endangered.
No, there's definitely more pigeons than there are seagulls.
Seagulls are not endangered. And if they are endangered, I hope they become at risk.
What do seagulls do for the environment?
They yell when I'm trying to win.
Oh, sorry. Getting hit. Mate,
the chatters will be like, no,
why are you going at like full speed?
Oh, sorry. The chatters will be like, no, protect the birds,
up.
Protect the seagulls. What about protecting the babies that have their eyes bitten out by them?
How many times does that happen?
None, but it will.
It probably has like once.
I think the bird's just a white pigeon.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. There's a white pigeon there.
It's a dove.
It's not giving dove.
It's giving dove. Are people here or not?
I don't think so.
Oh man, I miss the abuse so much.
Well, maybe if you're lucky, it will happen again. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone here. Pigeons.
No, it's mega locked.
Oh no.
What day is it today?
Friday.
Are karate people in today?
I don't know. I don't know their schedule.
Can you learn their schedule for me? Pretty
I could probably find it online.
What?
Just you struggling with the keys is funny. There
Got
we go. Freedom.
It smells like mould in here. It smells of paint in here. It smells of mould in there. It smells of water leaking.
I don't mind the three. Everyone else is like, you should just get rid of one of them.
Yeah, but four keys to get into my house.
This is your house? This is his house, Jack.
Mayday? Mayday?
Movie Mayday.
No, Mayday is in its ending, and we're not paying attention.
Oh. R.I.P. R.I.P. That's something A.
3 minutes.
Oh. Big deal.
Such a hater.
I'm not a hater, I'm just saying 3 minutes is, you know.
Three minutes is not a lot of time.
Yes, he's on.
Panic. I was here. Oh my god, chatters. Chatters, is this it? Oh, chatters. Oh, chatters. 3 minutes.
Yeah, it's not charged.
Oh, thank you so much for the 5 gifted, boss. Future made of virtual incense. Reader. Da 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 da. Future
made of. Okay. Guys, we have to survive to Astronew with Beckymon. I need you to lock. What do you mean your login session's expired? Motherfucker. Login session expired. Chatterino, be real. Future made of virtual insanity. I got my coffee. Yes. Yes. I'm actually, I don't think I'm hungry anymore. I think it was a moment of hunger which has passed.
You're gonna want something at some point though. And ordering food takes a while to come, doesn't it?
Yeah, but honestly. Nah, it was a moment of hunger. Guys, you gotta push for Beckymon, okay? Oh god. Dude, I fucking love Quaitosis. It's such a good fucking emote. Look at this shit, man. Push for me. Beckymon being the supportive husband during my labor. Push for me. Push for Beckymon. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, God. Such a good emote. How is it? Wait. Wait, Quaitosis. No, this isn't Koi Peace. This isn't Quaitosis. This is Sistoic. Guys, Sistoic might be a bit much. It just looks like he's really fucking multiplying. That was my request. Oh. Oh, in that case, add it back. Beckymon needs it. Beckymon, did you see my sorting I did yesterday? Beckymon, you're gonna freaking love it. No, I wanted you to show me today. Oh, Beck. It's so good. It's so good. I used an extra large platform type B, which has medium storages on it for each different type of compound we can produce. I also have four silos with all of the different bits, all of the different most popular ones we have. And I have a medium silo for all of the exo chips. And I put everything else in a trash hole. I did. Right, okay. Beckymon, I feel like you don't care. Trash hole was Poggies. No, but the base is so clean now. Why are all my sub badges broken? I'll see it when I'm playing, Lamau. I'm excited. Beck, I promise I'm more excited. Why is my Chatterino so fucking broke? Hello? Chatterino? Hello? Oh, they're back. Okay, my Chatterino was...
being shit. Wait, look, I've got the Pringles background back. I think this is my favorite default wallpaper. I think this one. I don't know why I only use the default. Maybe I should set a wall. Guys, what should I set my wallpaper to? Guys, I might make a new rule. New rule, you're only allowed to use Mayday when we're under 1.5 minutes. Set it to Becky Scream. Can I even do that? That'd be sick. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Sub 2 minutes. Ayo. Okay, no, back above 2 minutes. That's stressful, dude. You're stressing me out. What's this? Tubbo, that is for later in the Tubbathon. Don't rush things. That is for after day 70. Oh, okay. My bad. Tubbo, do we block Mayday? No, don't block Mayday. The chat can police themselves. Holy shit. 1:30? No. Nah. 1:30? New lowest? Holy shit! That got down to 1:15? No, 1:13! Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Whoa. Okay, it's cutting it really close now. Okay. Hey, Bill. It's getting close, dude. It's getting real close. Thank you so much, Laura Avery, for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you so much. Yippee! Thank you so much, Ellie Glad, for the 5 gifted. All right, chat. Do you want to do a little DJ set till 4 p.m. when it's Beckymon o'clock? Yippee! Short DJ set. You gotta focus though, because if it hits zero, it will hit zero while I'm jamming. God, this thing's fucking heavy. I don't know why I bought a commercial DJ deck. Why did I do that? Like, don't get me wrong, it's cool as fuck, but like, this is overkill. To be fair, I do use 4 tracks quite a lot now, because now I'm getting good at it. You know what, chat? Hats off to me. I'm getting good at this whole DJ thing. Future made of virtual insanity. Dies this man. I think if I just do that, yeah. I might just roll like this today. Yeah.
I like that.
I think, sorry, you can see the weird strip of my desktop. And boom, now it's the software. Future made of virtual insanity. Should we start with that song? Bilzo Donor Wood? Wait, what did Bill say? Sorry, I was responding to his Discord DM.
Mayday, please, I'm not ready to let go yet. Tubbathon is the best to come home to after work.
Dude, get me down if they go another day. Bill, I just, if you have somewhere to stay, I can get you a train ticket immediately, man. Train ticket immediately, man, if you have somewhere to stay. I'll just come up for the day. Yeah! Fuck yeah! If you wanna.
badadan.
Problem. Yo. Problem. Hear me now. Select a GM. Born a road production. Yo. Hey, it's again in and a split beneath me. Watch it make me crush up my wings. Free and I take flight pan a cloud then leave. You know I see me eyes a bleed. Me say your guineas and a split beneath. Watch it make me crush up my wings. Top a lift up on the cloud then leave. You know see me eyes a bleed.
One split, couple guineas.
Problem. Yo. Yo. Problem. Hear me now. Select a GM. On a road production. Yo. It's a game in and a split to need. Watch it make me crush up the weed. Free and I take flight and I cloud the leave. You know see me eyes a bleed. Me say your guineas and a split to need. Watch it make me crush up the weed.
One spliff, couple Guinness.
Minutes on the clock. Chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the Guala, yeah, and you are not badass beat. Keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, never drop it low. Mama called me and she happy with the grow. Never ever fall for a body that's a no.
Just bought the Kenny about a million options. So just talking to stop doing the green. And a rock arena is bringing the peace. I'm bumping that park in the car, pretending I got all the eyes on me. Got a bad baby and she's independent. Too many people older than me that's seeking attention. When they want me by the goofies, man, I should've listened. And the smell of the money, my strangest addiction.
She tit for dick, I let her lit. I had to dip, I'm off a fifth, I'm all rich now. I bought a whip, I paint a paint, it drive itself. The fuck you think, yeah, I'm rich now. Hey, little mama, yeah, you heard about me. I'ma pop you like a pea, yeah, at a mommy. Yeah, feel so hot, like I'm chilling on the beach. Yeah, baby in the sun, like the Teletubbies.
Baby, I'm a big stunner, big stunner. They all know me as the showrunner, showrunner. They ain't ready for the newcomer, newcomer. When I pull up, get the news running. News flash, they be caught up by the riz. They don't gotta hide, got it like this. She gon' peel her eyes back when I'm in. She in love with the kid like this, like that, like this, like wait, always been cocky, now I can prove it. Hey, they call the doodles, I call them blueprints. Wait, wait, stand on my dolly, resting on slack ball. Had a name go crazy on the map. I'ma go ghost,
go ghost.
Danny Phantom,
Dan Phantom.
Circle tight,
we tight.
No randoms, you a little fish. Get out of the big river. That big boy musket, I call it a wave splitter. I'm a big shot, little boy, kick rocks. Get shot, I'm a Alfred Hitchcock. This drop when they see the big commas, the big problem. They look at me like big boss. Okay, light in the egg when she give me top, top, top. She ain't not sure she gon' come and drop, drop, drop. In this too, I be chefing inside the pop, pop. It's a movie, wanna pull a bit, 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 bit. Stunner, bit stunner. They all know me as the showrunner, showrunner. They ain't ready for the newcomer, newcomer. Wanna pull up, get the news running. News flash, they been caught up by the riz. They don't got it, I got it like this. She gon' peel her eyes back when I'm in. She in love with the kid like this.
Yeah.
Like,
here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the bass and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras, everybody call.
Fact of the matter is, I have not been paid. My dad changed my Twitch payment information, so they held on to my payment for another 60 days. That was good. Okay. Laddie daddy, woke up in the party. Sports bra, sport car drive. Show up, show out. Bow in, bow out. Go in, go out. So rock, we pull out. I got more diamonds. Ladies be the finest. Crush grapes. We don't do the wine. Crush dinner. Top spinner. Coupe, front grill. That was actually way cooler than it was supposed to be. I shouldn't have got away with that. Wavy like a sailboat. When you hear the hand, there you go. Montana with the funky sound. Cigala got the lemon sound. So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side. That was way cooler than it had the right to be. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life. Should not have been that clean. Hands up. Hello, on a party. She loves the cooking. The cooking, you love her. Think I remember those eyes. Okay. I see the vision. Hello, on a party. Alone at parties, in a deadly silhouette. She loves the cocaine, but cocaine don't love her back. When she's upset, she talks to me.
Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I'll get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Bonkers.
I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. I know I care about insects and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Making medication, tell me what you want. Changing your vibration, let your body talk to me. Baby, love, if you wanna show me why you've been scheming up, if you wanna trust the simulation. Let it break. Every stimulation, promise I can take what you wanna get. Boy, you better show me why you've been scheming up. You got my heartbeat racing, my body racing.
I feel the rush, addicted to your touch.
Oh shit, I gotta restart the stream.
Hey, I can be the answer. I'm ready to dance when the band.
I gotta restart the stream!
The bitch who wants to compete and I can freak fit that pump with the peep. And you know what your bitch become when her weep. And I just wanna sip that punch with your peeps and sit in that lunch if you treat and kick it with your bitch who come from Parisian. She know where to get my bum in the season. Now she wanna lick my cum in the evening. And fit that tongue to deepen. I guess that cunt get any in. I guess that cunt get any in.
I gotta restart the stream. Oh shit.
I guess that cunt get any in.
Oh shit.
You know what's up or don't you?
Alright, I gotta restart the stream. End of the set. This is the end of the set. The stream's restarting. Stream restart coming now. 3, 2, 1, hold.